Okay.
Where do you rate yourself at present day? If you have been asked to support somebody. How do you rate yourself out of the five? What is the maximum mark you people will do for yourself?
2.5.
Okay. That means in a year, at least 2 days you have to work with us. After certifying yourself for the next 3 days, after 3 days of the program, under conditional, in a year, 2 days you must be with us. Okay? How many people are willing to work with the intellectual disabled? It can be anywhere in India. It can be anywhere in India, we may send you. Or it can be international also. It's international also. If you are interested to go to international also, we will send for you international. But when you go for international, it will be minimum 50 days you have to stay in the country. One day in India. If you are doing anything in Hyderabad, it will be 1 day. If you are other than going for any district, it will be 2 days. If you are crossing the state, it will be 5 days. If you are crossing the country, it will be 15 days services. Not coming because the ministry is also not supporting. From the last 4 years, the ministry started supporting the children who are going for Olympics and coming back. Even monetarily and as well as for their charges and everything for the trainings and the camps where they go for education. Every 2 years, the Indian contingent will be visiting to other countries simultaneously for the different various games. Our athletes of intellectual will start playing starting from -16 degrees temperature. Our athletes of intellectual disabled and coaches will start playing from -16 degrees. That means if you want to drink a glass of water, you must say 5 minutes before to us, I want water. If you want to go to washroom, you must say 10 minutes before, mujhe pani chahiye. From that stage, our athletes are getting trained. Intellectual disabled wherein it's -16 degrees. In India, you won't get that -16 degrees. In India, we get only -8, maximum 10 we are getting. So if you go towards Himachal, Narkanda and Ladakh, those places, near to Mountain, maximum -10, -12. Other than that, we are not taking because it's a hilly area. But when you go to other countries like Russia and other places, Germany, Switzerland and everything, we get around -16 degrees where our athletes will play. And the highest range is 51 degrees, where our intellectual disabled children can play the games. -16 to +50 degrees is a place where our children are playing the games of intellectual. Every child will have a chance to play the game according to their ability. We can't give the game of the football to every athlete. You have to check the ability of the child, whether you got the ability of the person who can play the game or not, mainly. How to identify a child? What are the age limits? What are the age groups under which they will be playing the games? And what are the events they are going to take up? Okay, so this all will be trained for you people in the next 3 days. Mostly it will be practical also. Theoretically it will be less. Because the more theory I go, it will be like a, chalo, over, gone. Now, kuch bola hai, aake photo ke baat kar ke chale jaye. So, to abhi to bat lao, okay? So, you have to, people have to start walking up, running, warming up sessions. So, you have to play, you have to mark the grounds. Everything will be trained practically for you people in the next 2 days or 3 days. Out of the 3 days of the training camp, 2 days will be purely practical for you. Maybe first half today and last half on the last day where certification program goes. It will be a little bit in the classroom session. Out of that, you all will be in the open ground opposite to the parallel thing. Next. The main training what you are undergoing is Special Olympics. Next. You all know what is actually Olympics consist of and what are the games, what Olympics will have, what sort of athletes in that world. Anybody knows? Any sports person here? Anybody played for a college or school? Any? Have you played any games in your life or not? What games?
Football, sir.
Any games you might have played, huh? So normally a player knows to play. But a player don't know the marking of the grounds and the rules of the grounds. He knows only to play means okay. The rules of the games, he learns. What not. But as a coaches, what you people will be learning is the rules and regulations of the grounds and simultaneously the markings and how to make them play, what are the abilities, what are the skills, how do you select them. Okay, everything will be trained for you. Okay? And you'll have a small exam on the last day. If you pass out of that work, more than 70% you get certification. Don't say that, sir, I can't walk, I can't run, there will be a problem, there will be a problem. There will be a problem, it's a good problem later. Okay, everybody will have a problem. Not a problem, there's no life. Even if you don't look nice, you don't have any problems in your life. The guy who gets 100 out of 100 is an app fool. How many will accept? The guy who gets 100 out of 100 marks is a damn fool. Damn fool. Understood? Why? Pardon?
He thinks he is the best.
He thinks he is the best. He feels that he is. You will have multiple disordered people with us. It is not only intellectual we have. We have the physical problem of people also. We have death problem of people also. We have para. Partial blind or total blind people with individual, and we may have all the ability people in special. This is the only organization which accepts everybody, okay, with other disability, and simultaneously with the main disability of normal Olympics as unified partner. Normal people also can take part in a team events with the individual disability, that is called unified partner games. That means Special Olympics is the only organization in the world which accepts all the disability of the athletes with Special Olympics is normal also. This is the only umbrella organization they call it. But other games when you go, they won't call it as an umbrella organization. Because Special Olympics accepts all the disabilities and all the people who can take part, including the normal, when they come for the team games as unified sports. What do you mean by unified sport? For example, if there is two people to play the badminton, two a side. So one will be normal, one will be intellectual. That means unified. A normal included with a intellectual disabled child in a team game. For example, in football, five a side. Three will be intellectual, two will be normal. Seven a side, four will be intellectual, three will be normal. Nine a side, five will be intellectual disabled, four will be normal. 11 a side, it is 7 plus 4. So unified partner is nothing but a person who is normal and who is able to support the intellectual child at par with his strength and his skill of the game. So increase the strength of an intellectual disabled child and give him a chance simultaneously by playing. It is not that only they lead the team to win the match. They make other athletes along with their person to be at par and win the game through Special Olympics. Okay? Got it? Competitive sports. Next one is competitive. First one is recreational sports. Second one is developmental sports. Third one is competitive sports. Recreation is a way of training an athlete from the very, very childhood. What is the age of a child who can take part in this? The age group comes from 2 to 7. Okay? 7 to 12 is the developmental age. 12 plus is the competitive age. The children who are below 2 years to 7,
you may be anger, sometimes you may be cool, sometimes you may be harsh. So everybody, parents come, sir, mera beta to itna ye karta na, both angry, both hai. He's totally afraid. So how do you rate that guy? How do you rate those type of children? Aggressiveness of both ojada basari. Ek jaga baitta nahi hai. Have you seen all these type of children in your school here?
Have
you visited any schools outside your school?
Yes,
or
sir.
Only your school?
Okay.
How many people have visited the other schools or other children other than your Sweekaar? Which is the school you visited?
Anganwadi.
Where?
Maharashtra,
Latur, okay. Latur. All the children of the same or they are different?
Different.
How many people will say that you can find two intellectual disabled children as same in the whole world?
No, sir.
Get anybody, get a pair of intellectual disabled 100% ditto as they are, both?
No.
Can anybody?
No.
Yes or no?
Twins are different.
Whatever it is, twins, again, sharing, siblings, whatever it is.
Normal twins are different, so it don't get...
Can you get two persons of the same character, same these things, everything as intellectual or not?
No.
Nowhere in the world you can find a person to person who will be equivalent to the same person as in one intellectual to the other intellectual. It can't be. Somewhere or the other it differs. Okay? So coming to the recreational sports, we take the people from 2 to 7, wherein we make them learn the numbers, okay, play the numbers, ask them to balance themselves, not pitch to play with them. You'll be fine.
Any doubts?
Any
doubts? Any doubts?
Any doubts? Any doubts? We can give the names. Okay, we are interested in this one. So we can go for this. Then, when comparatively, when it comes to the all seven continents people taking part for the 4 years, then they will take this for the IOC. And IOC takes 4 years to approve that one. They check in the next 4 years, they go to the other countries, they watch the game, whether this game is played in other countries as mentioned or not. After checking the rules, regulations and everything, okay, there you have a body called, okay, National Governing Body. National Governing Body is a body which certifies the rules, regulations and acceptance for the Olympics. Abhi ye event ke tarah hum conduct kar sakte, agle Olympics mein jab 8 saal ke baad ho jayega ye, then it is an event here, as a competition. Okay. Yes, sir. Any doubts? Clear for everybody? Seven continents has to play. Okay. 4 years they have to show the results at the national level. Then it goes to the IOC, where a national governing body sits. They observe this. They have a team. National governing body will have a team which knows the rules, the regulations, the size, the events, everything. So any modification of the rules as per the international standard they want, they only will modify. Nobody can modify that. Modified games get approved by the IOC, then it has been conducted as an event. International Olympic. is the India's best shuttle player?
PV Sindhu.
PV Sindhu.
Next.
Srikanth.
Next.
Kashyap.
How many of you play the bet? How many are users in a bet? Best. Aap mein best kon kar sakte hai? Who can play best? Among you? You can play badminton? What will be the highest points in badminton?
I don't know those points. Powerful
marks. Madam?
Short.
उठा के मारना आ जाता है पूरा उठा उठा के शटल बैडमिंटन यू हैव द पॉइंट्स इन 21 द डिफरेंशिएशन बिटवीन अ पॉइंट टू पॉइंट अपोनेंट मस्ट बी टू पॉइंट्स डिफरेंट यू कांट प्ले 20-21 ओके यू मस्ट बी 19-21 ओके आर लेस देन 19 आल्सो इट्स इक्वल 0 और 21 आल्सो इक्वल प्लीज फाइव प्लीज हेलो लिसन बिकॉज ऑल दिस क्वेश्चंस विल कम इन द क्वेश्चन पेपर फॉर यू इफ यू डोंट गेट देन यू डोंट गेट योर सर्टिफिकेशन Your 3 days will be counted as absent here. Even in your attendance, it will be mentioned as absent. Okay? You have to sign every day attendance. We'll get the attendance paper now. Let us try. Okay. In badminton, it is a game called two events in the
day. Sumanta. Shalini. Hi, Sandhya. Hi, Shreyasma.
Hi, Shani.
Hi,
Nisha. Hi, Riddhi.
Mamta.
Prisila.
Kunja.
ప్రవీణ్
దీపాంక్ష్
అనురాగ్
రామ్ నాయక్
కృష్ణ
హరీష్
వైభవ్
శ్రీధర్
జేమ్స్ అభిలాష్ రత్నం
మహేష్
వివేక్
సార్
అరే అక్కడ వెళ్ళి అది తీసుకుందా బనానా అది మనం తీసుకురావా
బాక్స్
ఒకరొక లైట్ కర బస్ తోట అందరు కర లైట్ కర ఓకే బ్లూ 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 అగైన్ Blue again. Blue again. Whoa, whoa, wait, wait, wait. Okay, okay, छोड़ दे, छोड़ दे. See, अगर आपको कोई बॉल सामने दिख रहा है, you can move.
आप दोनों एक सर्कल बनो
सर सर
Okay, make it open up, open up. Okay, now the game is. You want the.
Give your hand. Everyone, come over. Enough, enough. This guy over below 20 years, I don't know. Below 20 years.
Below 19.
Above 20 rounds.
What do you want to put in
here? Ramaratanako. Hello, please fight. Below 20 years, people just raise your hands. Below 20 years, raise your hands. Remaining six, only below 20 stand up. उतना गैप नहीं रहे ना मकान में नहीं गैप
क्लोजर
स्लो 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 मूव ऑन
चलो स्लो
थोड़ा स्लो करो आंदो साथ में आंदो इतने वाटर लगा था कुछ साथ में देते गेम में सीनियर गिनिया नहीं होता मेरा गेट खा के आपके ग्रुप में टीम जरिए करना है। अगर आप शेयर आपको फॉरवर्ड से पूछना, आपके ग्रुप में चुप है?
Yes, I have. I have all my classmates हैं।
फॉरवर्ड है ना? इतने फॉरवर्ड हैं रखे। आपको फॉरवर्ड?
नहीं, यू शेयर करो।
హలో
హలో
పార్క్లో
ఇది ఇవ్వండి రా అంతే.
నావిస్ 350లో నావిస్ 350 నావిస్
సరే ఒక నావిస్ లేదంట ఆల్టర్ తీసుకుంటా ఆల్టర్ 360యా సరే సరే పంపిస్తా.
जरूरी सर आप डिपार्टमेंट में हो ना? तो मेरा हाँ मैं
పడగా ఇచ్చింది సార్
సార్ సార్ అది
తీసుకున్నాం. ఇంకోటి ఉంది కదరా ఇది స్వైప్
స్లిప్ అన్ల నుంచి చూడండి సార్ స్లిప్
అన్న దగ్గర తీసుకొని తీసుకుంటే సౌండ్ కూడా వస్తుంది కదరా. సౌండ్ లేదా దాంట్లో మన సౌండ్ ఎలా వస్తుంది?
Every cock they count, it is 5 points. Every time this is the listening test, where is the thing?
This will make a child to learn to hold his neck and concentrate on the color. So when jo bhi aata hai, agar usko aapne play karne ke usko skill hai ya nahi hai, you have to hold this one and ask the child to hold the mirror. Okay, then you have to say, ask him to blow. Blow. The parent has to start blowing, agar I can have one. तो उसको देखना कि कॉन्सेंट्रेशन मूव हो रहा है नहीं मूव हो रहा है आई कॉन्टैक्ट मूव हो रहा है या नहीं. ओके सो यू कैन यूज दिस वन और यू कैन यूज अ टिश्यू पेपर और यू कैन यूज कलर पेपर और यू कैन यूज सम पेपर कट इनटू पीसेस पुट इनटू कलर्स एंड देन विल मेक हिलाने का एनीथिंग व्हिच इज वेरी लाइटर सो दैट इवन इफ इट फॉल्स ऑन द चाइल्ड यू मस्ट नॉट फील पेन. ओके लर्न दैट दिस आर द लॉज यू आर टू सो अभी आपको मैं देता हूं आपको तीन बार करने का है. यू आर टू जस्ट चेक दैट स्टॉप
ఏ బాబు
हाँ बढ़िया सर, उधर उधर है सर। सब लोग कवर करना है।
పడ్డా
హాస్పిటల్ హాస్పిటల్ ఆపోజిట్.